So, Sophie, how do you feel that you've just won Best Newcomer?
I feel really happy, and I feel like it's just been really good. It's just been really nice and pleasant because all of the other nominees were so nice and deserving of it. So it just felt like we're all in together. Like it felt like we all graduated, and then maybe I got like one better grade. But it's overwhelming, and I'm still shaking. And I thought my knees were gonna collapse under me when I went onto the stage. I genuinely had no idea that it was gonna happen.
And what advice would you give to other comedians coming up to Edinburgh and taking the show?
I mean, I'm not sure I'm in a position to give anyone advice, but I think what worked for me in terms of keeping my sanity was to genuinely feel happy and supportive for everyone else who did shows. I made sure to see all of my peers' shows, and I tried at least, and just genuinely wanted them all to do well. Because in that way, no matter what happens, you'll be happy, because if they do well, you're happy. And I think that might be, I think that's the best thing I've done.